yourselves another judge. John?
Yes?
Tell us a bit about yourself.
I must admit that tonight I think was an absolutely wonderful experience, especially for the girls.
Yep.
For me, it was really lovely to see the difference between Miss World and Miss Universe and the Miss Supra and Miss Grand. I think we're onto something here.
Yeah. So you're a judge?
Yes, I was a judge.
What was the hardest part? Obviously 17 gorgeous girls.
Yep. Absolutely. The hardest part was trying to find the perfect combination between talent, looks, presentation, and the way they presented themselves. That's probably the hardest part, because they all look fabulous.
I know.
Especially in the bikini outfit.
Of course.
It was great. But yeah, not an easy job.
Yeah.
And unfortunately, someone has to always lose.
Yeah.
You know, but they're all winners in my eyes. The hardest part is to actually get it right down to the four.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
But we got it down there.
What was your favourite part?
I actually like the question and answers.
Yeah. Oh, that's my favourite part.
Really?
Yes.
There you go. No, I actually like the question and answers. The simple reason being that they actually spoke from their heart.
Yeah.
And you can tell when someone's speaking from their heart exactly what's coming out, and it's genuine. Yeah. It wasn't something that was prepared. And I like the idea that they had no idea what the questions were.
Yeah, they did really, really, really well. So what's plans for you moving forward in your background? So you're an actor?
Yes, actor. Most people will probably remember me from The Wog Boy and the stage show The Wog Boy.
Yeah.
There's a couple of other movies that I've been in that done really, really well overseas that haven't been shown in Australia.
Yes.
Rain in Darkness, R-E-I-G-N. It's actually a cult following all over the world. Except for Australia. And the next thing I'm about to do is, hopefully within the next couple of months, I'll be heading off to LA to sit on the board of a new listed company.
Oh, beautiful.
Yes, where we've purchased a Los Angeles film production company.
Yep.
So we're looking forward to going over there, living there, and making movies.
Lovely.
Yes. You should come along.
I shall. Well, hey, is that an invitation?
What a gorgeous face.
You're going to steal me. I would love to.
Well, done. It's not what you know, it's who you know.
That's exactly right. We all need to make more friends.
Absolutely.
Well, thank you so much for your time tonight. I really appreciate having a good chat with you.
Thank you.
Go and mingle.
I'm going to.
Everyone, have a couple of drinks.
Lovely. Thank you.
No worries. Thank you very much.